What a hair breadth! The huge power line tower accident!
Here it comes!
Hey, Paul, Doug!
Yes, Mr. Builder?
We've got an order to demolish a power line tower on the outskirts of the town. It's dangerous, so we should go get the equipment. We should go right away.
Yes, Mr. Builder?
Oh, you guys came together.
Yes, Mr. Builder. It's demolishing the huge tower. We are here because it could be dangerous.
I appreciate it, but I don't think it's dangerous that much. Already removed the fastening device at the bottom. When Dom lays the power line tower uphill after disjoint all pieces, we can just move them one by one slowly.
Wow, simpler than I thought.
I guess so.
We stay here though, just in case. You know, you cannot be too careful for the safety.
Okay, let's do it. Alright, it seems all ready. Now, would you pull the tower slowly?
Yes, Mr. Builder.
Whoa!
It doesn't move anymore!
Mr. Builder, jump over to me!
That we cannot lift it. It's not gonna work. Let's use the cutting machine. Yep. Yep. Yes. Here we go, Roy.
Right.
Yep. It's okay, Dump.
Guys.
Yes, all right, Dump.
Thank you, Ember.
Thank God you don't get hurt that much.
I know. I took a fright at this time.
I'm sorry to make you worry, guys. I should have been more careful.
No, Mr. Builder. I needed to be cautious.
We did so. We have to be more cautious for the safety from now on. Nothing else matters more than safety.